Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's going on, DJ?
How you doing?
I'm Jeff.
How you doing, DJ?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm DJ Williams, linebacker, Denver Broncos, number 55. I'm here to get a tattoo today. It's a tribute for my grandmother, a person that was very special to me. She died of pancreatic cancer. She was a beautician, so I kind of got the idea of somehow incorporating that in with the cancer ribbon.
Cool, like a ribbon and maybe some shears?
Yes, definitely, definitely. That was her, that's what she was known for, scissors.
Cool, cool. Maybe give me about an hour and we'll rock out?
All right.
All right, cool. Thanks. I'll see you in an hour. So DJ came in today to get a tattoo for his grandma. He's getting a cancer ribbon for pancreatic cancer and her name, which is Jennifer, and some scissors with it and some waves around it because she was a Pisces, which I think is fun. It's going to be good to add an element in there. So that's what we got. We got the shears, the name, the water, and the ribbon.
It's going to be sick.
Yeah.
I like how you put the scissors through the ribbon also.
It's good strong right in there?
Yeah, strong.
Cool. Are you ready to go check it out?
Yeah, let's check it out.
So do you like it?
I like it, sick.
Perfect. All right, let's get started.
All right.
So your grandma, did you say your grandma helped raise you?
Yeah, she did. But me and my grandmother's relationship wasn't that great.
We never got along. I'd say we didn't like each other, which is weird. You know, we grandmother and grandson, we didn't like each other. And my grandmother tried to instill, you know, values and morals. And during that time, like, I just thought she was like a mean old lady.
And she would go to the games, take you to practices? Or was that more your mom?
She went to games. My mom would go to everything. My mom would, if she could, she would go to games, practice,
right,
weigh-ins, lifting. But grandma went to a few games.
How long ago did she pass? Years
about
ago,
12
huh?
years ago.
Wow.
She was battling through cancer for years. And then my mom came in and told me, like, you know, grandma's really sick, we have to go see her. So me and my mom caught a train from California to St. Louis. At that age, I knew it had to be important, but I didn't know how important this trip was gonna be.
Right.
Because it was actually the last time I saw her.
But in hindsight, it turned out to be probably more of an impact on you.
It was a great impact on me. I remember on the train ride over there, I decided to write a letter.
In the letter, I wrote about, like, you know, I'm sorry for being this jerk kid. I'm sorry for being disrespectful to you. I'm sorry for not appreciating the values that you tried to instill in me.
So, you know, I show up to St. Louis. I had the letter. I never gave it to her. I ended up finding the letter years and years ago. And, you know, after reading it, I realized that, like, I missed an important opportunity, you know, in my life. Like, my grandmother's gone. I'm never gonna see her again. And, you know, I felt like I didn't make that mend that I should have made with her before she passed away. Like, and, you know, that's a lesson right there in life, you know.
Seize the moment.
Seize the moment, yeah.
It only happens once.
Yeah, you can't get it back at all.
For sure.
I felt like it was a missed opportunity in my life that I could never get back. Like, it's that chance where you should stand up and say something or do something and you don't do it and you can't get that moment back. And that's how I felt when I saw the letter that I wrote. Definitely regret. I definitely regretted it.
All right, you ready? Let's check it out.
Check it out. Let's see what's up.
All right.
Sick. I like how you threw the water in there.
Jeff did a great job. I love the scissors because when you see it, the scissors are strong. They're powerful. And that reminds me of my grandmother. She was a strong woman. She was small, but a real strong woman.
All right, DJ.
Appreciate it, man.
All right, we'll see you next time.
Yeah.
All right, good luck. Have a great season.
Every time I look at this tattoo, I'll remember my grandmother. It's a tribute to her, but it's a message to myself. I don't know how at 27, like, I'm becoming this young man that she wanted me to be.